Half,
half,
yeah.
Half, yeah.
Okay,
what? In Czech Republic, it's kikiriki.
What?
Kikiriki.
Kikiriki. How yeah. come kikiriki? Halo, selamat malam kawan-kawan. Ketemu lagi di channel saya Delta Rawanda. Kali ini kita akan membahas bagaimana seorang warga Ceko mengucapkan beberapa bunyi suara hewan dan juga beberapa negara dalam bahasa dia. Kita coba sapa dulu Thomas. Halo Thomas.
Halo.
Oke ya, Thomas ini dari Ceko kawan-kawan. Saya coba kita coba bagaimana suara binatang dalam bahasa Ceko ya. Oke, okay. What is your national language?
Czech
ya. Oke. Okay. So bunyi goat, kambing, goat.
Goat. Wait. You got me. Goat is.
In my language, it's a meh.
Yeah, we say also meh.
Meh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Or then we say bah.
Bah. Yeah. Okay. What about lion?
Lion. Wow.
What about cat? Here. Meong. Meong.
Yeah. Meow.
Meow.
Yeah.
What about a bird?
Bird. Something
okay.
like that.
Or? Yeah. What about dog?
Half, yeah.
Half, yeah. Okay, what about rooster? Here, kukuruyuk.
Yeah, in Czech Republic, it's kikiriki.
What?
Kikiriki.
Kikiriki. How come kikiriki?
I don't know. You have to ask some other people. Maybe they want to go surfing with you.
Yeah, kikiriki, yeah. Kikiriki. What about duck?
Duck,
it's... Quack.
Yeah, it's called quack.
Quack. Okay, what about frog?
Frog, it's
what,
I think. Something like that, I'm not sure.
Yeah. Okay, then, how about you pronounce or you say this country, yeah? South Korea.
Yuzhny Korea.
Yuzhny Korea.
Yuzhny.
In my language, Korea Selatan.
Korea Selatan, yeah.
Okay, North Korea.
Severny Korea.
Severny
Korea.
Severny Korea.
Yeah.
Okay. So in my language, Korea Utara, yeah.
Yeah.
What about Netherlands?
Netherlands. We say Norsko.
Norsko.
Yeah.
Okay. What about Mexico?
Mexico, same.
Mexico. Okay. England?
Anglia.
Anglia. What about Cambodia?
Cambodia.
India?
India.
India. And then Thailand?
Thaisko.
Thaisko.
Mm.
Oh, what about Philippines?
Filipino. Yeah.
What about Japan?
Japonsko.
Wow, it sounds different, yeah?
Japonsko. Yeah.
Indonesia?
I don't know.
It's Indonesia, maybe.
Yeah.
It's Indonesia. Okay, the last request, Thomas. How do you count from 1 to 10 in your language?
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So, dua.
Dua is number two. Yeah.
It's similar to Russia.
No, in Russia it's
dua.
Один, два. Два, yeah. Два, we have jedna, два. Yeah, it's same.
Similar.
Yeah, same. Just little bit hard. They have harder accent.
Oh, yeah. But it's in my language also dua.
Yeah, dua.
In my language, so it's similar, ya. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, jadi ternyata angka duanya mirip kawan-kawan. Mereka dua. Ya, kalau di bahasa kita dua. Okay, thank you very much Thomas for the time. See you next time ya.
Yeah, see you next time from the car.
Yeah, okay. Thomas he wants to travel around Indonesia, guys. So maybe kalian you will meet him one day somewhere. Maybe, ya.
Maybe.
Okay, bye.
Hey, nice to meet you.